So I'll give a little bit of guidance for the meditation. But please take these instructions more like suggestions. And if you prefer to meditate in your usual way, please do that. So at the beginning of the meditation, when we sit down, it's nice to just take time to really listen into the body. Not just to sit a certain way, because that's the way you're used to sitting. But really check if there's any way you can make yourself more comfortable. Just casting your inner eye through the body. Perhaps starting with the feet, noticing how you've positioned your feet, your ankles. If there's any pressure that could be adjusted. Noticing your thighs, your buttocks. If there are any areas of pressure, it could be perhaps evened out or released. And noticing the back. In particular, the lower back for me. Just seeing if you can release any pressure or weight, making sure your spine is aligned. It's usually nice to have a straightish spine, which keeps you alert, but sometimes be a little bit more comfortable just to lean slightly back, about 15 degrees. If you have a chair, you may want to sit away from the back of the chair or perhaps lean into it. Whatever you find helps to release more tension and give that sense of support to the body and uplift to the mind. And then noticing the shoulders, perhaps rolling them back a little bit. A lot of tension can get carried in the shoulder area. You might need to readjust your arms if your shoulders have moved. Allowing them to hang naturally. And for the hands to be relaxed. Any holding or tension to be released. And then bringing your awareness to the neck area, just checking whether your head is balanced well on the neck. Whether you can release a little bit more space in the neck area, perhaps tilting the head slightly forward. Make sure it's very natural, very relaxed. And at any point in the meditation, if you want to move the posture, that's perfectly fine. Just ask your body how it feels, what it needs. And if you need to move, do so very gently and slowly, so as not to disturb your meditation. really arriving in your body. And perhaps having a sense of the room, the people in the room around you. All here for the same purpose, to help create a safe space, a quiet space for practice. And just taking a few moments to appreciate the fact you've brought yourself here, you've allowed yourself this space to connect inwardly. To learn to treat your body and mind like a best friend. Releasing all expectations or pressure. You're not here to get anything. No one's judging. There's nowhere to go. And allowing your mindfulness to settle at the top of the head. Coming in contact with any sensations, any feelings in the head area. And as your mindfulness makes contact, like the light of the sun, start to experience what's going on in the head, in the face. See if you can put kindness between you, the observer, and the experience that you're aware of. As though mindfulness were a medium through which kindness, warmth, care can flow. Guarding your own head area, your own body, with kindly eyes. Soothing any tension, any pain, or ache. And allowing your kindfulness to spread down the neck to the shoulders. Just like the sunshine, impartial to what experience you come in contact with. Just learning how to care. and moving down through the arms, the elbows, the lower arms, at your own speed. Becoming aware of the content of this moment and also the way you're relating to whatever you experience. Becoming aware of the chest area, allowing mindfulness, the light of the sun, and kindness, the warmth, to illuminate and send kindness to that area. Really exploring all the different sensations with curiosity, a sense of respect and gentleness. Moving through the whole front side of the body, the abdomen, sides of the body, the ribs, allowing it to be very natural. Meeting all of experience in the spirit of loving presence. And as you extend this beautiful, caring, gentle attitude of kindness, notice how your body responds. You may notice tingling or relaxation. Or maybe nothing particularly noticeable. Whatever you experience, your job is just to be aware and to care for that experience. Noticing sensations in the back, as though the light and warmth of the sun were just gently soaking through. Down to the lower back, the buttocks, the hips. If you meet any areas of tension or tightness, see if you can mentally massage those areas with kindness, giving them special attention. Maybe adjusting if that's what your body needs. Spreading down to the buttocks, perhaps the feeling of weight, pressure. Moving down in your own time through the thighs, leaving no part untouched by the light and the warmth of the sun. It is your mindfulness and kindness. If you have any thoughts or emotions arising strongly, just allow them to be there too. But as though in the background, with your body as the main anchor. Softening and deepening into the present moment. Spreading your awareness through the knees and down the legs into the feet. Taking time to explore all the different sensations. Being aware of how you're relating to your experience. Giving everything space just to be as it is. Just noticing the body as a whole. See if you can deepen the sense of relaxation. By giving attention to any areas of tightness or aches. Just gently relaxing any holding. the mind wants to continue to hang out with the sensations in the body, allow it to do so. If you become aware of the breath naturally, and the mind inclines to watching the breath, welcome the breath into the mind. Without trying to pull it in or make it stay, just extend loving hospitality to whatever object comes into your own mind. And see what kind of attention is needed to hold it very gently. To treat it with respect. Thank you. So as we're coming to the end of the meditation, before you open your eyes, just notice how you feel now. What was it like to meet experience with a sense of kindness and warmth? What was the effect? Was there any experience you found it difficult to embrace or open to? And could you accept that too? So just getting a generalized sense of the body sitting. A sense of the space around you. And ending with the good wishes, may we all be free from suffering. May we learn to open our heart to all of experience.